walking towards the vultures, and they're just sitting there. My animal told them, look, look how big they are. My God, they're huge. And they're not even wanting to move, guys. Yeah, it looked like they was trying to come towards me, too. I know I'm by behind, but y'all gotta go. My dog's barking at them. I said, oh, hell no. Put in that energy work, y'all. All the animals come to you. Oh, no, 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 no. No, Penny, don't attack. Hey, YouTube. It's me, Saint. I want to drop by right quick and just do this quick deck review of the Cemetery Oracle deck by Annie Wood. And I must say that this Oracle deck is very, very unique. I've never seen an Oracle deck that has dialogues. Look at that. Each point has different meanings. And all of her cards are inspired by the cemetery. So let's take a quick look, guys. That is beautiful. And imagine all these places are in the United States, guys. Oh, I would love to go to each cemetery and just grab dirt. Oh my God, it's so beautiful. Awesome. I mean, these are awesome. I can't wait to actually get into the deck and research it. Look at that. Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh, I love that. That's so Victorian. And you could just, I mean, you don't need a whole lot of cards on each. Each point is a meeting. You don't need a whole lot of cards as a tarot. I love that. I'm starting to become a tarot deck freak. Like, I'm starting to get too many decks now. Oh, I guess in my past life, I used to do tarot. Oh, man, this is awesome. Look at that, guys. That is pretty. But yeah, check it out. This is the book, and I'll show you how to actually read it. But yeah, guys, Emma Wood, the Cemetery Oracle deck, I highly recommend it.